Breaking news as we come on the air. A body was found on the waters in Vero Beach this morning. This all after a dangerous weekend on the water. Let's send things out right now to Whitney Burbank for further details. Whitney.
Investigators believe this is the body of 17-year-old Jonathan Threewitz. This is the teen swimmer who disappeared over the weekend during rough surf, leading police on a tireless two-day search, ending this morning at 9:45 when police discovered a body here on the beach. Investigators say there is some damage to the body, possibly from a shark.
A beachgoer found him in the shallow surf. One of our officers responded and actually had to wade out just a little bit, maybe calf high, to pull him back where he wouldn't go back out to the ocean.
Now we are still awaiting the medical examiner to come here to confirm that this is 100% the body of Threewitz. They are waiting on fingerprints and DNA to get that confirmation. But again, investigators believe this is the body of 17-year-old Jonathan Threewitz. For now, we're live in Vero Beach. Whitney Burbank, WPBF 25 News.